I just rehabbed like it was my job more than anything else in my life. You know, I was in the hyperbaric chamber. Every single thing that you could do, I was doing it just because I wanted to be able to give myself the best shot to make the World Cup, and it all paid off.